supine Russian twist using a ball. This guy, sit on the ball, walk yourself out nice and slow, one foot at a time. Head and shoulders are supported on the ball, okay? Push the hips up, arms to roof. Nice wide base in your feet, don't be too narrow. Push the arms to the roof, and what you're gonna do is roll your shoulders to one side, okay? You can use a weight with this as well if you put it in your hands. So through, go to the other side. Okay. As you transition, head supported, roll through, okay? Other side. Keep the hips and the glutes engaged as you drive through. Don't let that hip drop too much. Keep that up as well as you go through. Okay. So, I'm gonna face you guys. Back. Nice wide base of support.